Gabriel Bortoletto sent in this protection relay design. Let's take a look. You placed a 0-ohm resistor between your 3.3 volt logic power supply and your VDD analog. Good job doing this. You used one of the Texas Instruments eFuse components, but I do see that you added a global RTN ground net. You paired up the output from your DC-DC converter and the input power from a USB connector onto the same bus. You've separated all of these onto their own ground nets. I'm wondering why you didn't have a shared ground on this PCB. Now, this PCB looks really nice in 2D and in 3D, but lurking beneath the surface, we have 520 design rule violations. All of your DRC violations are due to minimum solder mask sliver, silk to solder mask clearance, and silk to silk clearance. Once you change the default settings to values that are actually quoted by a fabrication house, most of these errors will go away. Want to have your design reviewed on the channel? Come find me on LinkedIn and send me your design files or your manufacturing files.